All right, this is going to be an alternate dumbbell bench press. Throughout this exercise, you'll want to emphasize reaching at the top of the movement, as well as keeping the low back flat on the bench. So it looks something like this. At the very top of the movement, as one arm comes down, I'm reaching up towards the ceiling even further with my up hand. What this movement does is it causes my trunk to rotate a little bit to the left, and that will actually help protect the front of the shoulder of the down arm. A lot of times, if people have any shoulder relaxing, it's in the front of their shoulder. So if you come down here, as you're pressing, you might kind of be exacerbating that laxity. So by reaching with that up hand and rotating a little bit to my left, it helps prevent kind of overstretching the front of my left shoulder. some of the finer points do it as well. As I press, I'll press all the way up, exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, inhale, switch. Exhale, inhale, switch. So I'm only breathing when one arm is up and one arm is down. What that does is it helps alternate the pressure from side to side from the pressing movement. Another thing that should help improve shoulder health. With this exercise, you can certainly play with the angle of the bench.